Well, in my case, I knew I was a real American when they brought my mother's back from Italy, where she had died on a visit, and buried her here. I made a statue of motherhood for her grave. I'd work here, I had succeeded a little, and take the oath of allegiance. But it is when you bury one you loved in a country's soul that you realize that you belong to that soul forever.